struggles for the British champion. She struggles to find the board in so many competitions. Can Lorraine Ugen get herself into that top eight? That looked close on the board for me. I'm nervously waiting. Is she going to get a green light or a red light?